I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I was sorry because the armor fear I was keeping my car forever. I swear I'll call off. So I'm sorry.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man. Prisoners are holding up a store.
You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. After the plaza.
Let's go. right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. In those shacks. Extra locked. And powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning wheel. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Yeah, that doesn't line up. And conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Do that. Oh, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. You two have to share. Yes. I saw one more. I can't believe how well this is working. Thank you. behind all that. Punch through a barrier. Electric style. She's gotta be further inside. Up there.
Vin? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses! I want to see our project! While we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center? Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first. gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Go, 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 go!
Yeah! Score one for Finn!
Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long. Be quick. Finn 2 miles.
Womp womp.
Got it!
Ha ha! Yes! This game was made for me!
Two wins does not a master make.
Time's a charm.
The museum's gonna close and you'll still be playing that thing.
Okay, okay. I'm done.
Solar energy, already popular.
Ooh, shiny.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way. You
know. She said there's no more tickets.
The hallway behind it wraps around in the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. We're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then they'll never see it.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea. But it looks kind of...
Memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home. This model proposes...
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
mutable. You mean changes shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer.
Look, solar mirrors. One sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
Now I know many of you brush heads love... Ho, ho, ho! We've got our first caller coming down the chip.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. Hello, friends. Hey, friends. Some news. Feast Nor... Hey, friends. Apparently, Miss... Hey, Danicasters. Hey, all. Hey, my... Hey, Danic... Hello. Hey, all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza...
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can. Our project.
Ooh, ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, hold up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let her follow the Tinkerer!
This is my favorite museum!
Sorry guys, I'll be with my mom. What's going on? Sorry.
Don't stop it!
Hey, sorry guys, I didn't push this.
Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it.
Breaking up! Who are you? Yankee! If the you can hear me. I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. Never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. You're gonna destroy this park!
Weapons free!
They keep coming! I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back!
Enough!
I can barely see 5 feet in front of me! Nuts!
Where is he?
I'm gonna use this protocol.
Guys, back!
really hope Gloria got Beast cleared out. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right.
go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newport.
It won't work! No one cares!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Enough being the victims of a terrorist attack? Yep, Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, dude.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Just stop, Miles! Stop!
Not till you do!
Don't say his name!
There!
You can't beat me!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned...
I gave you every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.